right, gentlemen, I want you to repeat after me, just how I do it. Ready? Rock da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
You gotta make your own kind of music. Sing your own special song. Make your own kind of...
Why does this door sound like fur corn?
Hey, it's fur corn. I'm walking in.
Hamilton wrote the other 51. How do you ride like you're running out of time? Right day and night like you're running out of time. Every day you fight like you're running out of time. Like you're running out of time. Are you running out of time? How do you ride like tomorrow won't arrive? How do you ride like you need it to survive? How do you ride every second you're alive? Every second you're alive.
Hey there, Handler Helpers, it's time for another Stumped Minis. Now, a lot of you guessed Hippity Hop as the answer for the previous episode's question, but the answer is actually Rare Hippity Hop. So if that's what your answer was, then you've got it right. Now, time for another question. This question was sent in by _DS_. On Ethereal Workshop, what is the instrument of Glaric? Put your answers in the comments, but also ask your Stumped Mini questions. Hey there, Handler Helpers, it's Monster Handler Charlie, and it's time for another Stumped Minis. Now, if you guessed an automaton for the previous episode's answer, then you are right. But now, it's time for another question. Which rare monster uses raw darkness to gain valuable nutrients? Put your answers in the comments below, and ask me your Stumped Mini questions.
We're Monster Handlers. We actually read all your fan mail.
We're Monster Handlers. We get to see new monsters before you do.
We're Monster Handlers. Unfortunately, we have to work with Bill.
We're Monster Handlers. We definitely know more lore than our fans.
We're Monster Handlers. We love all the creativity from our Handler Helper community.
We're Monster Handlers. Some of us wear really dumb hats.
Wait, you don't like my hat? Well, I don't like your shoes.
Aiden.
Yeah?
Can you try coming back?
No.
What the fuck? No!
Yo, I'm... I keep forgetting, hold on. Look at my blazer! How did you... Look at my boy over there. Okay.
My heart is simply cold. My moves are cold. Lord have mercy, oh my goodness, I am mighty. What the hell, oh my god, oh my god.
You know what? I love you. Gives epic high heel weasel. Boo. Naked. I love them so much. I suck you, I know I'm cocky. Ain't no gangbang, I'm cocky. Thinking of the ways I can make you come. Thinking of the ways I can make you come. Flip me around and come get some. Flip me around and come get some. Thinking of the ways I can...
Day 2 of drawing all of the My Singing Monsters, Tweedle. I remember to record a speed paint this time. I'll be doing sea creature monsters after the birds. Enjoy the rest of the time lapse.
MSN monster as monsters until the monster handlers see it part 3.
Do you recognize this guy? How about this one?
Thank you. enough of that. Go away, damn you! Oh, you're going to get it now!
You can see me in the sky, and yet you don't know how to fly. And I don't want to be here alone. Take a chance, just take a step, and take a leap of faith with me. Can't you feel it? It's in the air.
I wonder what Sponge looks like. Amogus, Amogus, Evaz, isn't that the guy from... Okay, let's go to market. And see? Little monsters. Let's go. Hey, yo, Lucas.
Prank him, John.
You already know.
Bigfoot spotted earlier today. Massive reward for anyone that can find him.
You and I can easily find this guy.
You mean that hairy lady standing outside? What the? Wow, he speaks French.
Hola, amigo. Gazentai.
I think he's lost.
Are you lost, big man?
Bum bum.
Good thing I speak French.
A few moments later.
Alright, so I'm assuming that's his way back home.
Bum 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 bum.
Let's go!
Oh!
In heaven?
Just keep your feet on the ground and move your head all around. You put your hands in the air and move with the sound. Give me an earthquake.